The Kalangala District Forest Officer, Joseph Yarhanga, during a special interview with a reporter, said the forest cover has further decreased due to population explosion and illegal fishing.
It's true, the forests have reduced. For example, the coverage was at 54% in 1990, and now it is at 22%. There are factors. One, population increase. In 1990, I think the population was not more than 15,000. But now we are at 70,000. So you can see that people open new areas.
He says most of the destroyed forests are privately owned. However, encroachers have also destroyed government forests by carrying out lumbering and charcoal burning.
Forestation. For us here in Karangara, you know, these forests, they have been windbreakers. You remove the forest, you remove the windbreakers. And so the heavy winds, the strong winds on the water, they cause actually turbulence of the water, high tide waves, and the risk of drowning. And drowning is not uncommon here. People drown when there is a strong wind.
The district has 31 forest reserves, but they are no longer intact as farming activities are destroying them. As a way of enhancing environmental conservation, Buganda Kingdom and the Rotary Club of Kalangala's Sese Islands have agreed to plant a Kabaka forest on Funve Island in Sese Islands.
Green is an area of focus in Rotary to protect the environment, actually. And Rotary Uganda signed an MOU with the Buganda Kingdom to start planting trees around the kingdom in different masaza. So that is the reason why we are in Funve. For us as the Rotary Club of Kampala's Islands, we were told that we could cover the water banks in Funve.
Partnered with the Buganda Kingdom, one of the focus of Rotary is environmental protection. So we partnered with the Buganda government to protect the environment by planting trees. This time we are launching with 300 trees, but we are going to make this one a very big project.
On behalf of the residents at Funve Island, James Michael Sewanonda called upon islanders to embrace this program. This Kabaka project is good. Since we had cut down all the trees, there is a need for collaborative efforts to make it a success. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news.